Sean and Melissa have invited you here today to witness and, of course, later to celebrate the occasion of their marriage. At this point, they've asked me to thank all of you who've travelled from interstate to join them here today. Your attendance here means so very much to them both.
I know I'm supposed to welcome Melissa into our family, and of course Karen and I are doing that, but the reality is she's been part of our family for many years now.
I call upon everyone gathered here. To witness that I, Melissa Ann, take thee, Sean Paul. My lawful wedded husband. Melissa, I want to be with you always. Just as you are. I choose you above all others. To share my life with me in marriage. I now have great pleasure in declaring them to be husband and wife.
I'd like to say I am the father of the bride. I had a daughter. I hope I've still got her. But Sean, you're in good hands and all the best. I'd like to first say how wonderful and beautiful the bride looks today.
So onto my wife, going to have to get used to saying that. I'm completely overwhelmed at how amazing she looks today, and I can't believe just how privileged I am that she has chosen me to be her husband.
Action.